to the devil whenever I wake up and get it. You know I walk straight through the fire. Mama told me if I wanna do better, then I gotta fill my heart up with desire. Look at my father whenever I'm getting that money, cause he's the one that I admire. Started the 303 when I was younger. We came from the mud and we built an empire.
Wait. Look, it's not what you think. This may look like it's something, but it's nothing. I promise you. Now, I'm a man.
I'm a man. I'm 40.
Of wisdom.
Your Honor, allow me to fumigate my wisdom on the defendant.
And, you know, I appreciate the art of a performance, you know? So, you know, my girl, what's her name? Nancy Naz, Naz, Natasha, however you want to say it, she's back. And I watched her a couple of times. It's just because of the art.
It's called hentai, and it's art.
Listen to me. It's the art. It ain't about the cakes going up and down, the honey buns, the peaches, the grapefruits, the tangerines, the pomelillos. It's not about that. It's all about the art, the music, and ladies, let me tell you something. If y'all thinking about joining the twerk class, this is the person you should go follow. Go check her out. She got packages. She do Miami, New York, California, here and there. See, I'm here to congratulate.
Congratulations.
That she's back. She just had a baby. And this is what this is about. I promise you. So as I take a sip of my Aquafina, Molly Aquafina.
What is it?
We're gonna get into it. We're gonna run it up. We need a clap, standing ovation. Alright, let's run. Song is fire. Project is a hook rap. You see? Like how she's teaching. Look, honestly, if I was a girl, I think I'd go to a turf class.
Have we decided on anything?
Yes, I have a white wine.
Okay. And for you, miss?
Yes.
Oh, my God! What's wrong with you? Can I get a beer? Can I have a beer? Dog, he act like he's seen a baboon or something.
I would go. I'd definitely go. Because it's all about the move, you know? Let's just play.
Project Beach, a hood rat bitch. Twerking up and trying to some hood rat shit.
Catch me in that wagon red 150. Red bottoms got the flow sticky. You know my trick at three.
We said red. I haven't listened to this whole entire song for French. Because obviously, I can't react to certain damn songs. Because every song is copyrighted. So if the artist is a popular artist, all his music copyrighted. I'm surprised this ain't gonna be copyrighted. But anyway, back to the video. What I was saying, I don't even know what I was saying. Let's go.
90% of the time, I have no idea what the fuck I'm talking about.
Look at that wagon red 150. Red bottoms got the flow sticky. You know my trick at three quarters just to hide the blicky. Ratchet in the baddie, she run character. Feast, wagon, fleek, savage, freak, ratchet, beast. Get your hands up. Tell her get your bands up.
How much does she charge for a class?
I need about 350.
I wouldn't know because I didn't look. So if any ladies is watching this, just let me know how much you're charging. This song is fire.
Freak, ratchet, beast.
Yeah.
Get your hands up. Tell them get your bands up.
Uh-huh.
I be KD shooting. Get your hands up.
Mm.
Let me kick it like Jamaicans. I don't lick it. I just pull up with the ticket, baby. I don't feel that tricky.
Now you see how they be fucking hype. These girls be, they travel around the fucking, not around the world, but they travel just to go to her fucking class, man. I'm thinking this is her first time back. So you know she got to vibe out. You know she got to kill it.
Oh my God. You better kill it. Show me something.
She got to kill it.
Hey, fat bitch.
Okay. Yeah.
Uh-huh. I need a nigga who be fucking up my edge control. He need a stripper type of bed. He need a flexible. He like it big like she.
Now, you can see how this is just not a twerking thing that I'm trying to do. I'm explaining to you one more time. You can tell it's the real deal because she actually got knee pads on. So anytime a girl put knee pads on, it's a sport.
Huh?
It's a fucking sport, bro. Twerking has become a sport. Let me get my back pillow together. You know I'm old. Twerking has become a sport, bro. All right? Let's get it.
Frank's Red Hot Sauce. I put that on everything.
Okay. She got too many scales.
Y'all got skills. What you gonna do about it?
Okay. Hey. These are three times. Not a daddy's bitch. I see white girl in the middle getting it.
Yo, what's up, money? You got a problem? What you looking at my ass for? Nah, yo, hold my poodle. Hold my poodle. Hey, yo, what's up? Y'all got a problem? Y'all want some of this? You want some of this, punk? What? What, boy? What? I take the both of you.
Getting it? Let me not. Because she might be mixed, but she's got to be white. See, she's a professional. Knee pads. What did I tell you? Knee pads. Left girl is stiff. The girl on the left, you stiff girl. You got to get up out of there. You got to like get. Let me tell you what you got to do. You got to get in. When you get in there, you got to be like a fucking coach.
It is more about them than it is about the team. I cannot play with them. Cannot win with them. Cannot coach with them. Can't do it. I want winners. I want people that want to win.
Calling a fucking play. You got to put get both of your hands like this. Then you get them right on your knees. You know, that's all I know. That I know the formation. Nah, I can't. You know, I can't do that shit. But you know what I mean. That's a bar. She said, "I need a nigga that be fucking up my edge control." Those are that's you. That's a ball. Come on, y'all know the girls with the edge control. Come on, come on. Ain't nothing better than that. Yeah. Next group. And what I notice when she do, she get the skinny minis.
Look, skinny bitch. Look at him. Look at him. See, a skinny bitch is a confused bitch. It started at 10:30, bitch. You hungry. Fuck up your thinking.
The BBW. See, she show love to all sizes. The BBW, the chicks that shop at Lane Bryant. She got the skinny minis, the chicks that shop at Fashion Nova. And she got the mid-size. Like, if you don't want the van and you don't want the sedan, then you just got to get a little SUV. Because it's, you know, it's right in between. Come on. Come on.
Come on, man.
I'm kidding. Congrats, bitch. Hey, tuck that dick. Let me explain that line to you. Cash Money, Juvenile, all them boys. Till this day, that shit was 20 years ago, bro. Longer than that, probably like 23 years ago, because I was 99, 98. I wasn't even in goddamn high school yet, bro. I was in junior high school. But their songs, their quotes always carry on, bro. Always. They will make money forever, bro.
Forever, 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 ever, forever, ever.
Took that. A hood rat. Shorty right here on the left got the fucking the Hooters shorts, the new Hooters shorts. She just got them shits in red, man. Hooters great. All right, that's red. Okay. Oh, she's making money. Because if you notice, I know she got her own line. The short waistband says her name on it. She's making money, bro. Okay. Yeah. Okay, that was fine. Okay. Yeah. Whoa. You see why you can't take Spanish girls anywhere? Because they just don't know how to act, man. Oh! Especially the Spanish girls with the red hair. I'm not trying to offend anybody. Red.
Mission failed. We'll get them next time.
But the Spanish girls with the red hair don't know how to act, man. They always up in there, they're piming, and they just doing this. And they always gotta have the fucking the old whites on, man. Oh, we gotta have them. Don't know how to act. She definitely from New York. You could tell she's from New York. 100%. I guarantee you she's from New York, bro. Just look, she got the. Yeah, she's from New York. She went off. Shorty in the middle gotta be a stripper. She don't even need to be on the show. I don't even know why she got a ticket to come down. You already made it. You good. You got all the moves. You know she took her fucking sneakers or she got socks. That's how you know she's a professional.
I'm a professional. Mm. This is what I do.
Crazy. Okay. This Jackson well. That line is hard. Okay. Yeah. And let me explain something to y'all real quick. In some weird way, I'm not saying it's weird.
It's kind of weird.
But in some weird way, guys do come on the show. There's guys that buy tickets and come down. I'll let y'all figure out the rest. If y'all want to add it up, because 1 + 1 = 2. But if you want to take the 2 and divide it into the 3, but subtract it by another 1, you put the percent sign on top, and then you divide that, then you realize what the fuck I'm talking about, bro.
I
right? She was just up. Didn't we just see her? Girl, if you don't get out of here, man, come on. We got to see some new talent.
Hey, get out of here. Go on. Get the hell out of here.
Bro, it looked like her butt having a fucking heart attack, man. She like, oh, what is that?
Wow. Okay.
Wow. I'm dead. Somebody do a water count and count how many times have I took a sip of this goddamn water? Because I think it's just too many times. An extra curl. Oh. Going in. Oh, we got the end. I think she normally does like a closeout, like all the girls, like five or six, come at the end. Let's get a turn up. Let's turn. That's sexy, bro. That's fucking up my ass control. See, she couldn't get her leg back. You saw her leg couldn't go all over. She was like she had a, girl, you gotta, you just can't shoot up the, you can't get the BBL and then not stretch. Like, you gotta stretch. You gotta be flexible and stretchy.
Girls, and I like to kick, stretch, and kick. I'm 50.
Before you put the BBL in, because when you put the BBL in, it locks. Like, the BBL locks in. Like, I don't know how to explain it. You ever loaded a gun? This is probably a bad terminology. But have you ever loaded a gun? And you slide. It's like loading a gun, sliding a BBL in, and then you pop it and you lock it up. Like, your thighs and your... your hamstrings don't move because the BBL is locked in tight. So, ladies, before y'all do the surgeries, I understand the BBL is not. Y'all using your transfer fat. You're taking the fat from all over and y'all putting it down up in there. Stretch out. Be flexible first. Get a little workout in the gym before y'all do that. Do that. Please. Look, she couldn't get it back. Look, she's like, she's doing a stinky leg. Give me my lip. Do the stinky leg. All right, let's go. Let's go. I need a nigga who be fucking up my edge control. He need a stripper type of body, need a flexible. He like to take like she didn't know it on her vegetable. I just put this pussy all over his face. That shit ain't moving. Oh, no, it's playing. What's this? What the hell is it? What, worth the wait? Okay, I don't know. Big watch? Oh, I know who that is. Dude from UK, right? Anyway. Appreciate y'all from watching the motherfucking video, man. Welcome back, girl. Natasha, Nancy Naz. Natasha, whatever. Welcome back, man. I checked the baby out later to see how she's doing, man. Make sure you rock her to sleep, man. I already know it's Brooklyn Road, man. Keep running it. Keep watching, keep liking, keep subscribing. I don't know. Do what y'all want to do, man. What else I got to say? Any shit y'all want me to watch, just send that motherfucking link. Well, don't put the link in the motherfucking description because YouTube don't work like that. Just tell me what it is and I'll look it up and I got you. All right, we got this. Let's run it. I'm gonna go twerk. I'm out.